strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Merle, but I weren't even here. I'm just past...
Mother... Son of a bitch! Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Oh, it's clearing up.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. Oh, there are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Send supplies to Delray Hollow. Look out!
Who do you think you're shoving?
Watch what you're doing.
Show me what you got.
I'm out of here.
Jesus, s'il vous plaît. Let me live through this.
Salvador, 2,000 jeering students took to the streets in protest against President Johnson. Carrying signs calling the president the murderer of Vietnam, the students hoped to disrupt the summit meeting between Johnson and five Central American presidents. The students chanted, "Viva Viet Cong," and burned an effigy of Uncle Sam at the front gate of the American embassy.
Surprised to see you out here.
Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. If you manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. On the set.
Just a walking. Oh, yeah. Baby, you don't know how. I let this happen.
Listen, man, we need the police down here.
If you believe in that.
What?
Turn around, boy.
Feed the cat!
Turn around, boy.
Oh,
see him!
He's here! Some of bitch is here!
Montaillet.
How you doing?
So they're just supposed
all
to
units,
sweat to death.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Hang loose!
Get away from him!
Damn, that felt good.
Gonna barbecue your ass.
What are they gonna fucking do? The niggers know who runs shit.
What?
This ain't the place.
I'm about to touch him up!
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
Son, you just fucked up bad.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
You're fucking up my car! There's a fucking car there!
Talk or this'll go bad for you.
There's a fucking car there! I spill, and it fucking got me!
Tell me what you fucking know!
You wanna die? Slow down!
This only ends one way!
There's a fucking car there!
Kinds of dope over at the church. Destroyed the
USO musical group was ambushed by the Viet Cong last night, resulting in the death of two band members.
Sorry, but I can't have you talking.
The group, Brandy Perry and the Bubble Machine, was attempting to reach a...
Trying to get past the midweek hump. Come out to the French war.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
But I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
Well, they say he couldn't get it up after that. Had that car accident, couldn't sleep, hair started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor sumbitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
their face and shake them out of their slumber.
See the road?
We just lost a man!
You're fucking dead!
Only boy.
Behave now.
I don't hurt something bad.
He just snuffed out his life. Hey, watch it, pal.
Steal that cocksucker off me.
You and me are going for a little ride.
You out of your goddamn mind?
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You don't intimidate me.
Everything you know, let's hear it.
Screw it! Car's yours!
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
Can't have you talking.
Still friendly.
You better watch where he points that thing.
Piece of shit.
Shit fire.
Oh, Jesus, simple play. Let me live through this.
Got time to take a fast train. Long the days are gone. I'm
Roman Barbieri here. This week, I got some beautiful field office for you. Right now, I just...
Oh. I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Fuck off!
He ain't gonna know what it...
Waste of skin!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
record?
Donovan, John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. I'll be with that. See you later.
I am joined by the love.
Excuse me.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about which he do say.
Listen, I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she's grabbed me is all.
You a Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucette?
He's out of the abandoned amusement park to the west of here.
Banned Saturdays? What the hell's he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa.
Go on, get.
Pick a one, Doucette.
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay.
About this man. Hey, motherfucker! George!
Drew! Boom!
Got eyes on his ass! Get the fuck over here!
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're so happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you around the corner.
Get out of here! Yeah, burn!
I'll talk.
Bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, what?
You need to...
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you.
For second guessing now, asshole. You get your yellow ass out there, or I'll shoot you my fucking self.
Shit, fuck. Fine.
Fuck me.
What?
Is this the asshole?
Fuck me! I didn't mean to get mixed up in all this shit.
Bit.
Huh?
Is this the asshole?
Fucking ass!
gotta shoot.
Dropping us.
He's trying to burn us. All you gotta do is die. I'm empty.
Began in a small week lies from deep in the bay, far outside our civilized city. It was a place where slaves ran to hide from the world and hoped to call home. But something else called this place home, too. Something evil. And it was watching. Waiting. Now say what you will about the life of a slave, but those days brought the Negro folk closer to God. Saved many a soul from the lake of fire, and it did. But soon they started backsliding, returning to the ways of their African ancestors. And an elder named Papa Virgil led them back to that old heathen practice known as... Good old Papa Virgil, well, he took on a new name. Baron Saturday. That evil in the darkness knew...
Get over this, Black. We ain't going nowhere.
Men, women, even children started going missing. A great fear took hold of folks, and a name was whispered throughout the village.
God have mercy on you. Change mags.
Gonna root you out. Where'd he go?
Need to run this through, boy. You think you can come in here and steal my heroin without nobody noticing?
I'm not here to steal your heroin, Richie. I'm here to make you pay for what you did to Sammy and Ellis Robinson.
I didn't have nothing to do with it!
I watched you stab Ellis in the gut. I couldn't do nothing about it then, but I sure as hell can now.
God damn it! None of that was my idea, you hear? It was all Georgie, him and his old man. They wanted y'all gone, not me. What was I supposed to do, say no?
Either that or make sure that I was dead.
Oh, no, no, no. No, please, please, listen. Just decent thing would be to let a man get in a prayer before you kill him.
You can pray on the way up.
When I saw Richie Doucette hanging from that Ferris wheel, I felt a profound sense of disbelief. Nothing like this had ever happened before. You mobsters killed each other all the time, but it was generally a small, contained event. Some greaseball is eating spaghetti and meatballs at his favorite restaurant and gets popped in the head. But this was different. Even then, even before I knew who killed him, I knew that Richie had been put on display. Lincoln was trained in psychological warfare by the CIA. He wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.
I don't think anyone could have ever predicted. Except yours truly, of course. Seems there's a gentleman out there, maybe he's even listening right now, who police are referring to as a violent agitator. Hold on, that's not exactly right. Police are actually referring to him as a violent black agitator. Our own Chief Earl Wilson has this to say. Negroes must be guided with a firm hand, and that hand must not be afraid to be raised if the situation calls for it.
Seth's dead. The Hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. Doucette got what he deserved.
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Baka, who wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a potion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.